Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 589. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so we'll be checking with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is it divisible by 2? No, it is not, because number is odd. So we'll be checking with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is it divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 ones are 3, 2 8, 3 9s are 27, 1 9. No, it is not divisible by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 8s are 56, 2 9. With 7 also not divisible. Let's check with 11, then 13, then 17 and then 19. 11 5s are 55, 3 9. It is not divisible by 11 also. Let's check with 13. 13 4s are 52, 6 9. With 13 also not divisible. Let's check with 17. 17 3s are 51, 7 9. With 17 also not divisible. Let's check with 19. 19 3s are 57, 1 9. With 19 it is divisible. So let's divide. 19 3s are 57. 19 ones are 19. We'll be having 31, and 31 is further not divisible by 19, and on that 31 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 31. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 589 is equals to whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 19 cross 31. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factor of 589. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.